In our solar system, the further away you are from the sun, the colder it gets. This is quite well represented by the temperature of the planets, with it getting from very hot to freezing temperatures the further away you are from the sun. Venus is actually warmer than Mercury, however, due to it having an atmosphere which can trap the heat in. With there being no medium to transfer heat from the sun to the planets or other objects, how come the closer you are to the sun, the hotter it is? And the further away you are from the sun, the colder it is? The explanation is rather simple and could be slightly comparable to that of a shotgun, as the bullets spread out over distance. The energy which the sun releases spreads as the distance away from the sun increases. The sun, which is a radiant heat source, sends out electromagnetic waves, which when they interact with atoms and molecules excites them, therefore giving them more energy and therefore creating heat. Because of this, something which is closer to the sun will be experiencing more electromagnetic waves, which is fully represented in this image. The same amount of energy is fluxing throughout R, 2R, and 3R, but due to the inverse square law, energy which is at 2R is spread out across 4 times the area, making it 1/4 the intensity of R, and not half, which many people believe. This means that as the distance increases away from the source, less energy is going through the A tile on this diagram. At 4R, for example, the intensity is 1/16, and at 5R, it is 1/25. So how does this translate when it comes to the solar system? Comparing to Earth, Mercury receives around 667.69% the energy from the Sun in which the Earth does. Venus is 191.30, Mars 43.06, Jupiter 3.69%, Saturn 1.10%, Uranus 0.27%, Neptune 0.11%, and Pluto receives a tiny 0.06% compared to Earth, as Pluto is on average 39.746 AU away from the Sun. Not all sunlight reaches landmasses on Earth, with around 29% of incoming solar radiation being reflected back into space. 23% is absorbed by the atmosphere, and 48% reaches the ground. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe and check out some of our other videos.